Hello students, in this video we will again talk about the stress pattern in syllables. Today we have lesson number 2 and we will try to discuss two important rules of stress pattern in three syllable words. Our topic today is three syllable words and which syllable is to stress, and take the demonstration of three syllable words. We have two rules as far as three syllable word is concerned. The first rule we have is when a word ends with IC, SION and TION, we stress the second syllable. When the word ends with IC, SION, TION, we stress on the second syllable. We have a few examples of the words which end with IC, SION and TION. Look at these words. The first word we have, geographic. This is a three syllable word and we are stressing on the second syllable. Second last syllable, you may say. Similarly, we have the next word, extension. Extension. So we are stressing on the second last syllable, T-E-N, extension, extension. Similarly, we have another word, retribution. We are stressing on the second last syllable, B-U, retribution, retribution. So let's take the next word, gymnastic, gymnastic. We are stressing on the second last syllable, gymnastic. Similarly, we have another word, combustion. This is combustion. We are stressing on the second last syllable, combustion. So this was the first rule for three syllable words. The word ending IC, SION and TION, we stress on the second last syllable. Next, we have rule number 2, in which a word that ends CY, TY, PHY, GY and AL, we stress the third from the last syllable. Third from the last. We stress third from the last syllable, and we have a few examples here. The word is uncertainty. Uncertainty. So we are stressing on third from the last syllable, which is C-E-R, uncertainty. We are stressing on sir, C-E-R. This is the third from the last syllable. Similarly, we have another word, democracy. Not democracy, it's a democracy. We are stressing on the third last syllable in this word. When we have the words that ends with CY, TY, PHY, GY and AL, we stress the third from the last syllable. Other example we have, exceptional. 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 So we are stressing on CEP. The CEP is actually the third from the last syllable. Another word is critical. We are stressing on CRI, CRI, because it's a third from the last. Third from the last syllable, critical. We don't say critical, it's a critical. We are stressing on the syllable which is third from the last. So these were the two rules for three syllable words. Thank you.